everyone, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm just pumping out videos. And unfortunately, the audio that I've been talking was really quiet on the last two videos, and I didn't even realize. So, hopefully this is better. I don't know. If it isn't, I'll adjust it.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan. We're okay. We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
Oh, well.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when I'm having a bagel.
Agents are hunting you down. Sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
I'll kill it.
You think this is rest? Come along.
All right. Fine. I guess I'll go hunting.
Yeah.
You take this.
I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine.
All right. Let's head out.
Charles?
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Come here. Deleted all the saves so I couldn't go. Sorry for the noises. If you don't know, I have Tourette syndrome and I can't help it. Pearson.
Hello.
awesome. Oh my god, I have to go all around. Alright. Oh, sorry.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people?
I'll just skip this.
Alright. Let's head out.
Hold on, let me pause it for a second. Alright, sorry about that. I have two arrows.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way. Find some higher ground.
Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Some patches of grass here. This is good. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh, stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something. There's a deer been here. And recently.
How can you tell?
Yeah, how can you tell?
How can I not? Let's walk it from here.
Makes sense.
You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. The gun will scare everything around.
Hey, Dennis, is that your name? I don't care. Give me that bow, Tennessee. Your name is Tennessee.
Quiet as you can. Stay low and move slowly.
Deer.
Crouch down a bit.
Okay.
You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
Over here?
It's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods.
These are fresh then because they aren't filled up.
Get that bow out, Arthur. Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill. Get good tension on the string before releasing. Just don't overdo it. Watch yourself, Arthur, or we'll scare them all off.
This is gonna take a while.
This might be our only chance for a good meal.
This is great. This is really boring. I hope that is finding it interesting. Bambi. What are we supposed to do now? Red and so.
Where are you? you going? Follow the tracks.
Where are gosh darn tracks? Is that good enough, Javier?
Well, good now.
Okay, that'll do it. I think that's all we can carry. The horses won't be able to carry any more. Leave the others. I'm gonna get this packed on my horse.
H for whistle. Charles, now what?
Come on then, let's head back.
Oklahoma, the wind blows gently down the plain.
Look out! Get a hold of that horse, Arthur. Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days. You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
I've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? Still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salted offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course.
That she does.
She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty son
Oh.
Their leader, Cole, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. Proper
yeah.
blood feud. So I heard.
This is gonna... There's gonna be so many episodes. I'll try to get as much as I can done today. And then... I don't really be able to upload much.
Watch out! Bear up ahead.
School.
Let's see if we can find another way around.
He's got a lot of meat on him.
We've got enough here. No need to push our luck. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring. But this is the worst for animals.
Got my gun just in case. Oh boy.
Cut up here, off the trail.
Must be hungry. Hungry bear.
Now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
And I just thought you might have moved on by now. Careful.
You want me to move on?
No. Oh, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh yes, Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now.
Huh.
I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us.
Sure, yeah.
I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack.
If the,
he's a drunk, miserable bastard, but
the video,
he loves that
or, the second video.
I hope they all make
the
it.
Series was too
I
long.
Tried to ride the Count
40
once.
Minutes? I don't know. Sorry if it was too long.
Fuck me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
I'm trying to go, like, between 25 and 35 minutes. I'm just a tad bit too long.
Time over here.
I'm gonna hitch Tennessee
over
here.
Food back, boys.
Is it the type of horse that's a Tennessee Walker, or is it the the name of the horse. I'm gonna call it Tennessee.
Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
And thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
It might be heavy.
What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
He loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. Urine.
Sure is.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing.
The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one you dumped on the floor there.
Oh, I'm sorry if you're vegan. I'm sorry. Oh, not really. Not really sorry if you're vegan.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these, sell these, pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Don't need it. It's been a tough few days. Plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Of course, it's Dutch.
Well, I thought you was